See how the containment reinforcement works. Take a few stones which are used to build masonry walls. Let us make a small tower out of stones by placing them on top of each other. Now, let us shake the base like in an earthquake. As expected, the stones have fallen down. Now, let's take a string to strengthen the tower made out of the same stones. Now, we tie down the stones with the string. Let us shake the base again, like in an earthquake. Stones are not falling down because the string is holding them together. Similarly, in an earthquake, stone walls tied down with wires will not fall down.